The day dawned gray and still over the town of Clarenville. We asked the crew how exciting it would be to set off on a hunt for the famous Clarenville jellyfish. We went anyway. The hunt began even before we reached the boat, the greenhorns of the crew having heard of tales of jellyfish so large they could sink the boat. The man with all the gas is Jerry. He was to be the leader and navigator of our expedition, a man skilled in the lore of the great jellyfish and frequent navigator of its nesting grounds. The greenhorns took up station in the front of the boat, keeping a close watch for any signs of the great beast and providing a fine forward ballast. Not far from shore, just off the port side, we saw it! The great jellyfish! Once that was done, there was little left to do but put our feet up and regale each other with stories about who had found it, how it had almost sunk the boat, how good it had tasted with a seafaring peanut butter sandwich. We continued our hunt, open to anything now, because once you've had your fill of the great jellyfish, why, you're up for anything.
See, is this almost over?
Yeah, let's see what else is on.
We I kind of like that. Further up the
camouflage vest.
This one, land!
Yeah, let's watch that.
We'll be right back.
idea in the world.
I can't hear the best thing. I don't anyway. Don't want to be on television.
That was all right.
Can we go rake the leaves now?
Yeah, sure.